July 31st, 2020, concert number 18.
And we're on time.
No, we're a little bit late, but we'll start.
Okay.
Cindy.
Kathleen Voigt's on. Joanne Gunther. Lou and Mary are on. Richard Tracy. Carl Vincelette. Barbara Pratt. And Madge Laporte. And I think Richard. Yeah, Richard Tracy too. That's the only ones I know of. tell Vina to be quiet.
I'm using a guitar tonight that I haven't used in a while. Not holding the tuning very well. I think that's better. So here we go. A little Chuck Berry song.
Joanne Guthrie says you're rocking. Let's see.
Sergey?
No, Ziggy's on.
Oh, Ziggy. Hey, Ziggy.
Ziggy's on. Raskoff?
Ziggy Raskoff is a buddy of mine from
Germany.
From Germany on the internet. We've never actually met, but we've been friends for 25 years on the internet. We had a couple of close count chances to meet, but we never did. But Siggy's a great guy, great musician.
He said all is well in Germany, and he's glad all is well here. Hi, Siggy. Marsh LaPorte is rocking.
Well, we're going to slow it down a little bit with a Gary Moore song, a little blues thing. Oh, I still get the blues. Used to be so easy, fall in love again. I found out the hard way, there's a price you have to pay. I found out that love is no friend of mine. I should have known time after time. So long, it was so long ago. I still get the blues for you. Used to be so easy to fall in love again, but I found out the hard way. That's a road that leads to pain. I found out that love is more than just a game. You play to win, but you lose just the same. So long, it was so long ago, but I still get the blues for you. So many years since I've seen your face. My heart, there's an empty place where it used to be.
Beautiful song. Billy Collins says it's one of their favorite songs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, Billy.
And let's see.
You do that one, Billy. Billy is a great singer, by the way.
Kim Pool Rinker.
It comes to singing the blues. Billy's the girl. This is a Van Morrison tune. Side of the road, we'll be lovers once again on the bright side of the road. Little dog, come to me, won't you help me share my load? On the dark end of the street, to the bright side of the road. don't know why. Time seems to go by so fast. In a twinkling of an eye. So let's enjoy it while we can. Won't you help me share my load?
And he says he's getting to love the songs more and more. And Kimmy joined us. She says, hi,
hey,
everybody.
Kim.
Hi, Kim. And Billy Carlin says, sounding great.
Thank you, Billy. How do you like the shirt, by the way? A little bit of tomato juice on it right before we went on. But I usually, people tell me they can tell what concert it is by my shirt.
You don't ask a leading question like that. Somebody might not like it.
Well, this song was by a guy I never heard from again, I guess. At least I never did. I don't know if he might have been a country guy. Went on to have some hits, but it was Leroy Van Dyke. So
V should know.
V knows everything. On some street in town. Pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another, and it wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. Love you, but the strangers really mean. So just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but the strangers really mean. In a day, leave the corner. in a street outside of town. Tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. I know it's not over, we'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so I pretend. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers, maybe me. Just walk on by, wait on the corner.
And let's see, Kevin says, hi, boss.
Hey, Kevin.
Great. And what? Okay. Bonnie, still calling you Mr. Hughes, Mr. and Mrs. Hughes. It's Bob and Diane. And then let's see. Oh, no. Marge said, just walk on by.
This next song is by a gentleman who had a great voice and had to. Pleasure of my band back in the day, the Galaxies, played on the same show that he did. We didn't back him up that time, but was just thrilled to be on the same bill with him and get to know him. Actually, we went out after the gig, took him to a local watering hole. Anyway, BJ Thomas from Texas.
Ooh, who wanted that? I don't think he's on.
I just can't help believing when she smiles up soft and gentle with a trace of misty morning and the promise of tomorrow in her eyes. Yeah, I just can't help believing when she lying close beside me. And my heart beats with the rhythm of her sigh. This time the girl is gone to stay. This time the girl is gone to stay. For more than just a day. I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in my hand and it feels so small and helpless and my fingers fold around it like a glove. Yeah, I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic. And her tears are shining on a sweet love. This time the girl is gone to stay. This time the girl has gone to stay for more than just a day. Just a day. I just can't help believing. No, I just can't help believing.
Michael Hughes joined us. He's a little late, but he said that you could start the show now. And then Rick DeRosio's on. And let's say.
Hey, Michael. Hi, Rick.
And Mike's on.
This is a Santana tune. Last week, a musician friend of mine named Larry Reed asked me to do some Gary Puckett. I told him I'd get it this week because I hadn't played it in a long time. By the way, if you haven't seen Larry's concerts, he does them Wednesday nights, like about 8:30 calls it Wacky Wednesday. He's really good. He does a nice job. The other thing I'd like to mention while I'm thinking of it is there's a donate button there on your screen. If you'd like to donate to Samaritan's Purse, which is a very worthwhile cause, great charity. This is a Gary Puckett tune. It's called Over You. Why am I losing sleep over you? Reliving precious moments we knew. So many days have gone by without your love and I. Yes, there's just no getting over you. There's nothing I can do but spend part of my time out of my mind. Within these prison walls of my mind, there's still a part of you left behind. And though it hurts, I'll get by without your loving. And I guess there's just no getting over you. There's nothing I can do but spend half my time out of my mind over you.
Donated to the...
Thanks for the donation. Need a little drink of water here. Gary Puckett had quite a few hits, about five or six hits. We bought his album way back when. And there was a song on his album that really got to me. It was never a hit for him. I couldn't understand it, but it should have been. And it's a... about the Vietnam War and young men going off to battle and the horror of it all. So I didn't play the song for all these years, but when Larry asked me to play a Gary Puckett song, I figured, well, you know what? Let me try and work up a background for this one, a backing track, and learn it, how to play it on the guitar and then the keyboard. I did a half-assed job at it, but it still come out pretty good, I think. This is called Home. And every night they lie away, and dream of mama's chocolate cake. And wonder if there'll be a tomorrow. And will they ever see their homes and their families? Will they ever be home. And boys who never learn to pray, look to the heavens every day. And stumble through a simple little prayer. And ask the Lord above, send them homes to the ones they love. Oh God, I hope they make it home. Make it home. And every day a young man dies, and in the night some young girl cries. He'll never see or hear his baby's little laughter. No, he'll never, ever see his home and his family, or what he's done for you and me. But I guess he's on his way back home, long way back home.
Jimmy and Viv are on. Hi, Jimmy.
Hey, Jim.
Viv. And a very nice song. They complimented you.
That's a great song. It just kind of got to me the first time I heard it. Couldn't forget it. It's a little bit of Louis Prima for all of you people older than me, which is going some.
Not many.
Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. Time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera, that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, signorina, we'll go walking. With the mountains and the sun comes into sight. By the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and linger while I buy a wedding ring for your finger. In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Signorina, buonasera, kiss me goodnight. Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight. I didn't even bop, bop, chop, bop, bop, chop, bop. Buonasera, signorina, buonasera. It's time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera, with that cold moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, signorina, we'll go walking, where the mountain and the sand come into sight. Find a little jeweler's shop, we'll stop and linger. Why not buy a wedding ring for your finger? In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Buonasera, signorina, kiss me goodnight. Thank you. while I buy a wedding ring for your finger. In the meantime, let me tell you that I love you. Bonacella, signorina, kiss me goodnight. Bonacella, signorina, kiss me goodnight. Bonacella, signorina, kiss me goodnight.
Woohoo! Stan is on.
That was for you, Stan.
No.
You're older than me. You know that song. All right. I loved Louis Prima. He did some great stuff. This is going to be quite a contrast to Louis Prima. Little ZZ Top. Song by a group called Little Texas. How many of you? Do you know that one, V?
Well, it takes a while. How long is it going to take for her to come up with that?
I've been a lot of places, been all around the world. I've seen some pretty faces, been with some beautiful girls. After all I've witnessed, one thing still amazes me. Just like a miracle, you got to see to believe. God bless Texas.
She
stumped
know.
V. Well, she's not a country fan, I know, yes.
And then, let's say Carlin joined us. Hi, honey. And then Charlotte Thomas and Henry are on. Hi, Charlotte and Henry.
I think you'll know this one. It was way back. This, I swear, is true. My love for you will last. The time itself is through. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. This I swear is true. I swear it's true. I promise you. My heart and swear it's true. I promise you that I will never make you cry. This love will be eternally cross my heart and hold to God. It's true, this I swear is 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 true. The Skyliners. They're out of Pittsburgh.
Really?
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, yeah. And Lou Christie was also out of Pittsburgh. Lou had his sisters were his backup singers.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Learned something new every day.
See? In case you go on Jeopardy or something, you know, you'll know.
Something, yeah. At my age, I'm going to use that.
This was a hit by Sam the Sham and the Fairways. Who's that I see walking in those woods? Why, it's the Red Riding Hood. Hey, little Red Riding Hood, you sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want. Ow! Hey, little Riding Hood, I don't think a little big girl should I think I ought to walk with you away. What full lips you have, you're sure to look someone bad. Get to grandma's place, I think you ought to take my face. Gonna put my sheep suit on, tell them sure that you've been shown. I can be trusted walking in these woods alone. Ow! Little Red Riding Hood, like I told you if I could, but you might think I'm a big bad wolf, so I won't. Every time I play that song, and probably forever for the rest of my life, I'll have an image in my head of my ex-sax player, Pete Vanasse, who passed away a couple of years ago. He used to dress up as Little Red Riding Hood. And we'd go on our break, and he'd go change his clothes. When we get back from the break, I'd go, "Who's that?" I see walking in the woods. And he'd pop out from behind closed doors and say, "It's me, Little Red Riding Hood." And this was at the Westgate Lounge in Brockton, Massachusetts. And he used to get a conga line going behind him. And this was a lounge inside a bowling alley. And he'd walk out of the lounge right out into the bowling alley, out into the parking lot with all the customers. I mean, it was dancing on the bars. It was crazy.
Many years ago.
Many moons ago. Another Van Morrison song. In Brockton, yeah.
You were in Brockton, so I didn't know the same people from Florida.
Yeah, it was the Galaxies, and we were playing at every Monday night. We played at the Westgate Lounge, and you couldn't get in the place.
I thought you'd have a different clientele than Fall River,
because
it was a a distance.
As I said, that was a Van Morrison song, and I love his stuff. Here's another Van Morrison song, but totally different.
Donna Prue just came on. Hi, Donna.
Now I told you there's no one else above you. And held my heart for madness, take away my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Lord, I'm all in sun and all this glory. Greets the day with hope and comfort too. Fill my life with laughter, if I've known what after. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, and it's yours and it's mine. Like the sun. Have I told you, baby, that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Have I told you, baby, that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with madness, take away my sadness. Ease my trouble, that's what you do. Take away all my sadness. Ease my troubles. That's what you do. Take away all my sadness. Fill my heart with gladness. Ease my troubles. That's what you do.
By Rod Stewart, not Van Morrison.
Yep, it was a Rod Stewart song, but I like Van Morrison's version better.
Who wrote it? Van Morrison, I think.
I don't know.
I guess she looked it up. She said, he wrote it.
A lot of people have sung that song.
Mm. Darlene is on. Darlene Boomer's on.
Hey, Darlene. Another Sam the Sham and the Fearless song.
Oh, gosh.
One, the
anymore, but they
like
that one.
Another Van Morrison song. Don't want to be disgusted. I think it's time for a change. You might be disgusted. I think I'm kind of strange. I'll just go underground, get some heavy rest. I'll never have to worry what's worse than what is best. Thank you. didn't call. Or vice versa. If you never hear from me, just means I'd rather not.
Stanley's.
Oh yeah. Stan, I know you're out there. He's been getting me to try and play some big band era songs. Well, he's the only one who remembers them, so I haven't done too many of them. But I will do a few for you, Stanley. Hang in there. This is another Gary Puckett song. This is one I'm sure you heard before. Your laughter cannot hide. You're afraid to let your eyes move by. Lately when I love you, I know you're not satisfied.
And it hurts to have them to think you're that kind. But it's knowing that you're looking back that's really killing me. On the moon, and a man can always tell what's on her mind. Maybe he does say it, but that looks all
Gary Puckett. Lots of good songs.
V says she's got it on 45, so she's showing her age.
Another ZZ Top song. All right, Stanley, these are for you.
Wait a minute. We got to tell you. Jim Resendi says, for an old dude, you still got it.
Got what?
That's our friend.
I got a lot of things. I don't think I need the fuzz sound from this one.
I don't think so. Is this from Mrs. Stanley? Oh, you're going way back, like in the 40s now.
They asked me how I knew my true love was true. I, of course, replied, something here inside cannot be denied. They said someday you'd find on her love I'm blind. Oh, when your heart's on fire, you must realize smoke gets in your eyes. So I chaffed them and I gave him left to think they could doubt my love. Today, my lover's gone away. I am without my love. Now, laughing friends deride tears I cannot hide. Oh, so I smile and say, when a lovely friend dies, smoke gets your eyes.
So I chaff them and I giddy them. I think they go down my love. And today my love has flown away. I am without my love. Now laughing friends deride tears I cannot hide. When the lovely flame dies, smoke gets in your eyes. Smoke gets in your heart.
Tim, Joni's on. First time she says she's great Friday night. And you're going to do Smile?
Yeah, I'm going.
Oh, okay.
Stanley, the words in that, they're kind of, though I chaffed them and they gaily laughed. I mean, what's that, old English? I don't even know what the hell that means.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
If you figure it out. Tell Stanley.
Don't tell Stanley.
Tell Stanley to translate it for you.
Stanley is my number three fan, by the way. Moving down to number four pretty soon.
Okay, I'm one. Who's two?
I'm not saying.
You're not saying, okay.
All right, Stan, one more. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile at maybe tomorrow, you'd find the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness, find every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile once tears drying, and you find that life is still worthwhile if you just tonight, folks. Hope you've enjoyed it. See you next week.